you have any preferences regarding maybe color or style? Is it more covered shoulder, off shoulder? What do you prefer? Okay, and have you looked around already? You did anything catch your attention at all? You're in shirt, that's perfectly fine. Then let me grab some pieces to start off. There we go. great. It will also be flowier because it has a cut. Is that how you say it? There's a cut on the thigh. So when you move or if there is a wind, it doesn't go up, so it doesn't expose you. But when, you know, it creates this sunny day on in a seaside city kind of vibe, you know. So it makes you feel amazing about yourself. And another thing about this dress, let me just try to explain. Special shoes, so you can wear, you know, your normal flats, or even I've honestly worn a similar type of dress with sneakers, and it still looked just perfect. Do you like me to button it up for you up to your neck? Needs for you to feel completely comfortable in it. We can do it all, okay? Right. Basically, they might as well be pink, you know. So, cleaners, this just accumulates dust. It doesn't happen during events, I've noticed, but it does happen a lot if it's just in the closet. One more thing, I just want you to be aware of it before we go further, is that you will need to spray the underside of the dress. Yeah, otherwise it just gets insanely static. Design the pattern. for a second.